Thank you for accepting Fixer Contract 11384242. Investigate merger between Brokatech Corporation and Rempart Automated Defense Systems SA. Hereafter, Rempart SA. Context: Rempart SA is a French private security firm specializing in robotic forces. Last April, they made overtures to acquire London's Brokatech, which specializes in advanced AI systems. But negotiations have stalled. Thomas Rempart, CEO of Rempart SA, sabotaged the deal after Brokatech spun off its Deep Labs division into a new corporate entity. But even without the Deep Labs, shareholders of both companies stand to make millions. So why is Thomas Rempart doing this? Objective: Rempart's delay is illegal under French law. Infiltrate the Deep Labs and discover what Thomas Rempart is willing to risk lawsuits over. Recover documentation and physical samples to support. ROE, discretion recommended.
Get in, get the evidence, get out. Pretty tame as Fixer contracts go. Nobody's home. Why would they leave the lab unguarded?
Fortunately, our surveillance team found out that Rempart is mostly interested in a piece of technology being developed by our Deep Labs division. Something called the Broker Bridge. The whole acquisition is just a ploy to get it.
So Rempart's after something called the Broker Bridge. The whole acquisition attempt was just his way to get it. I should keep going. A door might be unlocked now. This be. Client will want some photos. None of this is legal. Not that it matters. Client wants the fruit. They don't care if the tree's poisoned. seems random, though. Some kind of taser weapon, but not a gun. I'm definitely not the only one here. Locked. Should see if there's a closed circuit box around here. If I hack it or take it out, should let me through. Rampart's Mark II robots don't work without this broker bridge, and he's already sold 1 million units. So, he needs the gadget or he's screwed. If I can get my hands on a prototype, then I'm done here.
Intruder alert!
This is going south fast. Need to get evidence and get out. Cloned Rempart's webcam feed. What's the most recent recording?
Thank you. I understand. You're saying that Brokatech will agree to a merger as long as I step down as CEO.
That's right. But right now,
well, the terms. Are they favorable?
Enough. The board has to be seen. Look, Toma.
So I'm fucked. If I don't step down, I don't get the broker bridge and I'm jailed for fraud. And if I do, they probably throw me under the bus anyways. And then all this
Toma,
is a waste
stop
of time.
Stop talking. Toma, I've been trying to tell you. We believe our networks have been penetrated. They're probably watching right now.
Shit!
Shit. Okay, so this other intruder can either cause remote equipment malfunctions, or they're invisible. So that's Thomas Rempart. Man-child with a private army. Dangerous combination.
Broker bridge chamber unsealed. Please ensure your identification is visible at all times.
Broker bridge chamber. Sounds like that's where I need to go. This must be where they make this broken bridge. Might as well get some photos of this, too. That'll do it. Now I just gotta grab this thing and get out of here. Then I guess I oughta look up Jax.
You are spry for an old guy. Just drop the device and you can go.
No, I told you I need it.
This isn't personal. Just stop.
Speak for yourself. You stop.
Not gonna happen.
Why do you want this thing so bad?
It's just a job.
A job? Just slack off for a day like a normal person.
You're starting to get on my nerves.
Yeah. Yeah, I get that a lot.
Nice try, pal, but you're out of runway. Open the door.
No thanks.
You're from that DedSec group in San Francisco, aren't you?
You mean the one that busted you out of a cave guarded by sweaty Eastern European gangsters?
I seem to remember that was mostly your friend. But now you're alone. This isn't a DedSec op, is it?
Yeah, well, I grew out of DedSec ops a long time ago.